Hello everybody, my name is Bubba HD and welcome to a new series I'm starting. This is Smite, the PS4 version. It's currently in beta. It's going to be out of beta in what, 7 days? But yeah, I'm going to be doing this. It might not be daily videos, but I'll probably post them once a day maybe. Because currently I don't have a second playthrough, so I'm going to be posting these for a while. And then maybe once I get a second playthrough going, we're going to be doing once every 2 days for Smite. But yeah, let's just jump right into this. I'm gonna jump to an arena. I'll probably only be doing one gameplay video each video, unless it's like one of those destruction games where it's just over in 10 minutes. Then I'll probably add in a second one just to compensate for the shorter video. But yeah, I'm really having a lot of fun with this game. I'm already level 12. I think it's gonna reset your level back to zero. So I'm gonna quickly jump on Ratatasker here because he's the most adorable little asshole and I love him. He's a lot of fun to play and he's just adorable. I already have a skin for him because I spent IP on him, or a favor as it's called, just because I had 9,500, which you can buy skins in this game for just playing the game. And then we've got a Soul, a Cuckoo Clan, a Sylvanas. I've never seen a Sylvanas in game yet. Oh, now my alarm's going off. Go away, I've already woken up. Cuckoo Clan, on the other hand, I've played a lot of. He is bullshit OP. Soul, I've seen, but I've never played. And Medusa, I've played against a lot. She's a bitch. She just shoots you with a bow. But I love this little guy. He's an assassin, AD carry assassin. And you wouldn't think he's as bad as he is, but he is. He's a little devil. This is his original skin. Nope. That's his original. Nope. That one. But he's just a brown little thing. But I got the white one. This is the one I really want. Just because it's amazing. But then you've got the golden skins. And then the diamond skin, which it doesn't feel like showing. There's a diamond skin. And those, you can buy. It's letting me buy them already. But I'm pretty sure on the PC version, you can't buy them until you're a certain level with the champion. Like with Ratatasker, I'm level 1. With our Cuckoo Clan, he's level 2. So I thought, like, for Diamond, you had to get to level 10 and all that. But apparently not. But yeah, excuse any bad gameplay you see. I just woke up. I'm still not that good at this game, but I'm loving it. It's a lot of fun. I just can't wait till they introduce trophies into this game, because then shit's gonna hit the fan. Because I'm a trophy hunter, and this is gonna be bullshit to try to, like, platinum, if there even is a platinum. Either way, I'm gonna be playing a lot of it anyways. It's gonna be up on the channel more than one time. This is why this video's labeled part one. So this is the thing that's cool about Ratatasker. He's got this acorn here. Okay. I actually haven't, like, touched about the sound really on this. So let's quickly. Oh no, I have. Maybe just lower this one a little bit more. Lower the voice and definitely the music. But yeah, his special, like, item thing is an acorn. I'm leaving the fountain without a relic. God damn it. It notifies you every time. I'm gonna get the sprint rune to go faster. I'm coming. I'll help you. So yeah, if you ever played League, this is pretty much League. Because League is the bigger, like, version of these types of games, except this one, instead of like over the, what is it, like, top down view, okay, I'll take that, it's a over the shoulder version, which makes this more difficult to play, obviously, but that does not take anything away from it. I find this so much more fun than League. Now with Ratatasker's abilities, I don't really know, I just go with circle. This guy needs to chill. So yeah, again, any bad gameplay, I'm sorry. I'm still getting used to this game. Still awkward, because you're playing this with a controller instead of a keyboard and mouse. So that takes a little getting used to. But sometimes I have just steamrolling games, and other times I get steamrolled. So either one of those I'm going to be uploading. I just want to get my acorn ability. Okay, well, Cuckoo just went in for some odd reason, I need to go back before I die a horrible and brutal death. I want to get my acorn leveled up to... There's four different ways you can go with this acorn. I'm not going to go... I'll talk about them when I run back to lane. The far left one, this ability, the circle one. I'll show it right now when I hit this bitch. That one. It will, Oh, no, you do not. Okay, maybe you do. I'm not going in on that. Okay. Odin's ult just traps you in, and I'm not about that life. Nope. Not going. Oh god. I got you. Oh yeah, his passive. Okay, he's dead. Okay, cool. Oh dear lord. So his far left one, this circle ability, it will stick to the person or the target and blow up. Like this one. Each acorn will stick to somebody and blow up. I'm gonna wait for this. The one I want, this green one, each acorn now heals a percentage of your shit. So I love that one, and it makes the stripe on his tail green, because each one changes their color. The third one, it will make this dash, if you go through somebody with this dash once, it resets. So the first time in 10 seconds, it'll reset. If you go through them twice, it will stun them. Do you want to tussle, mate? And then the fourth one, it makes this three times larger by giving it a electric field around it, pretty much. And that makes landing the double very easy. I can do that too, except, yeah, there's no way I'm catching him. There's no point. Or is there? No, there's not. Oh, hello. I didn't even know you were in this game. Come on, Rattata. Ah, you cheeky little... Oh, shit. Hello, Odin. I'm not... Screw off. But yeah, these are all based on gods. In League, it's just randomly designed champions. In Dota, I'm pretty sure it's the same thing, even though they're kind of based off each other. These are all just gods. Like Greek gods, Mayan gods, all of those. And it's amazing because... I bought the season pass pretty much for $30, and what that does is it gives you every single god that's ever going to come out. So you don't have to buy the new god once it comes out, you get every single one of them right off the bat, if you want to spend the $30. But they do have the free champion rotation like normal, if you don't want to spend the money. You, I don't really want to go for because you're a tank. That won't stop me from going for you anyways. Okay. If I can get fed, this will be a good game. Rest in peace, Medusa. Zoratotosker's really good. Kind of. I still suck, but you know. It's only so good you can be. Quickly run back in here and grab an item. I don't want to wait for 30 gold. Okay, yeah, they're fine. They're not going in. Buy that and peace out. I don't know if he said let's play or let's fight. Sometimes they're hard to understand. And then you can get voice packs because there's emotes in this game. Instead of being able to type, you click this and then it's like this, and that kind of stuff. But who is this? Is this Callie? I don't really want to fight Callie, because she'll kick my ass. But yeah, you can, instead of, because there's just a default voice it goes with, but you can change that to your champion's voice if you have it unlocked. Okay. Okay, that didn't go as bad as I thought it was going to go. Get some health back. Him I could probably kill, but I don't want to try. Unless I have some backup. Damn. Very cautious right now. Oh wait. Peace out. I'm not getting involved in that shenanigan bullshit. But yeah, this doesn't seem like it's going to be one of those face-rolling games. I feel like this one's going to be a really close game. So this is probably going to be the only gameplay I'm going to be recording today for this game. Back up, Cuckoo. No, that's not your name. Your name is Kumbaklan. I'm pretty sure. Don't know why we're going for the tanks. Considering I'm one of them going for the tanks. It's usually not the smartest thing. Hey! Don't break those things. Our Sylvanas worked very hard on those. I still don't know everyone and all their names and all that. I will eventually. So the purpose of this gameplay, or this game mode arena, is I'm pretty sure... What the F are you doing? Alright, yes. Oh yeah, Odin's not on our team. That was a pretty bad ult. That Cuckoo has a hard time landing his ult. Granted, Cuckoo's ult is hard to land, in general. You're gone. So, arena here is, I think, if you kill somebody, you take some points off. If you clear certain, waves, you take some points off. Then that big yellow ball over there, if you get the minions in there, they take off a certain amount of points. So that's what you want to do, is push those minions back. Because that's the fastest way. So we're currently only ahead by, 13 points. 7-7. Here, Kumba. Ah, damn it. Hit him. Landing basic attacks is a little bit more hard in this game. Instead of right clicking onto somebody, you aim at them, physically. And spawn timers in this game are very weird. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna go back yet. Forget your... Oh. Come here, Agni. Where do you think you're going, Agni? You weren't getting out of that. Spawn times are weird in this game because they're pretty much random. But if somebody happens to die with, let's say, 30 seconds left... And then you happen to die while their timer is at 5 seconds. Son of a relic. And it's still a beta, so you can't upgrade the relics like you can on the PC version. But yeah, if they're at 5 seconds and you die, you'll get that 5 second spawner most of the time. So if you get really lucky, that poor Odin. If you get lucky and one of your teammates died before you and their timer's really short, makes it so much better. I got my health back, which is good. Kumba Karna's kicking my shit in. You bastard! Oh dear lord, jump. Please jump. I didn't jump. Odin, you were just killed. See, that's what I mean. The timers are very odd because he was just killed. But yeah, I got a 5 second spawner. I'm not doing bad, but I'm not overly fed. Me and Sol are pretty much at the same. Medusa's not having an easy time. But we're still winning. Not by much, but... And then there's that big minion right there. That big minion, I don't know how much it's worth. 15, 20 points maybe? If you can get it in. Now he's, in for me. Which I don't like. But we're still ahead, which is good. But yeah, if you've never played this game, I do suggest trying it. I'm pretty sure you can just get beta keys, and if not, the beta is going to be over in a week, so maybe it's going to be free to play, and then you can buy a $30 pass if you want. But if you've never played this game, I would suggest playing it. It is a lot of fun. And there's jumping, so you know, that's a thing. So yeah, Odin's ult, we can't exactly get in there to help them. His teammates can get in there. Damn that guy. Let's jump. Bombs away. And just start smacking bitches. And these bitches didn't want to die. Oh, they're all so low. Oh, this is so upsetting. Scared of rage. Oh, they're all so low. That was really upsetting. I got a little greedy. I tried going in deeper than I should have. There's a big cuckoo's ult. Connected with nothing. That ult is actually really difficult to land most of the time, so I don't blame them for missing it, like, pretty much every time. It's, especially on this map, it's not really a condensed area at any point, so it's difficult to land it. But his tornado right there is the most OP thing. Trying to not get, like, my shit pushed in. That's why I'm kind of sitting back. Come here, Agni. Back up for a few seconds.
It's so magical.
Okay, book it. Yes, good job. Where do you think you're going? Away is where you're going. I need to heal off some minions. Yeah, this game is gonna be very close. Okay, you need a chill, Medusa. Okay, you're dead, Medusa. Wait, okay. Okay, Odin hit nothing with his ult. Hopefully Sol doesn't die. Sylvanas, you good? Alright, alright. Only 10 points ahead. Not the exact, purchase. I didn't purchase anything. Either way. Oh, now we're no points ahead. Okay. Maybe it's like every second or third waves. If you kill the minions, it gives like 7 points or something. Need to go for the squishy peoples. Like Agni here. Can't go for tanks. Okay, let's ult. I don't know how well this is gonna be, considering I missed. Come on, Medusa. Or Callie. Perfect. Oh, dear lord. Stop those minions. Who the hell? How'd you die to Kumba? Oh, he's right there. Hello. Beat his shit in. Oh, no, you don't. You're not getting in there. No minions are going to be getting past me. Okay, let's run back in there, grab the second item for our Deathbringer. I will probably be slowly doing every single god, getting them up to level 10. I do kind of want to make this a learning series, just to help other people. I mean, I'm not that good, but, you know, I can give tips. Like in this situation, back up. Oh, dear lord. Damn. Okay, 2 got in. Oh, Kumba. I'm coming. I mean, I'm okay with this. Get my circle ready and smack somebody with it. Okay, I'm gonna back up. Jeez, I don't know how the hell she survived that long. That was my first kill in so long. And she survived that for a long time, so I need another 500 gold to get the executioner. Let's speed up, because I haven't used that all game. My other one is meditation, which gives health and mana. And in the PC version, you can actually upgrade these. But in this version, they haven't implemented that or anything. Let's go for Agni. Okay, let's go for this guy. Let's not back up and say we did. Just quickly heal a little bit. What are you doing, Callie? How fat is Callie? Oh, she's 0-5. Okay, okay. Only one we have to worry about is Rama, which is the one I keep going for, so that's probably not the best idea. Would have liked there to be minions. Okay, at least I hit her with one. Executioner's ready to be gotten. Okay, I was just caught in his stun. Come here, Agni. Ah, okay, nope, that's not happening. Kumbhakarna, you're a tank. Stop this. Okay, good job. Grab this. Good job, Medusa. Also, there is the buffs on the side of each map. There's the attack speed, damage, mana. Like halfway through the game, not many people go get them, even though you should, because they are helpful. I think Odin has the damage, or that's just his buff of some sort. That minion, we'd love to get in there. Don't think we are. Or we might. I want to save Medusa. Get Callie off of her. Even though Callie's not fed, she's still OP. Okay, thankfully I wasn't caught in that. Let's get rid of this guy. Let's not say we did. Alright, so that didn't go as well as we thought. Sylvanas and Cuckoo died. Which brings them back into this game. This is really close. Probably gonna want to get one of these. And I'm not exactly full on the build. Not too sure what to get. I just kind of get... Like, I've looked it up and gotten, like, to a point where I'm like, okay, get this, this, and this. This minion needs to die. Horrible and brutal death. More than they need to die, because it's worth a lot more points. Can just pick off some people. That would be really nice. Gotta get a couple points ahead. That's what we need to do. Okay, Medusa, that's not exactly what you do, but, you know, you engaged. I got blown up by Agni. So did Cuckoo, so that wasn't good. Hopefully Sol and Medusa can hang on. Hopefully Sylvanas survives as well. Okay, it was not going to ult. I need to back up a little bit more. Okay, so I can't actually afford it. Uh-oh. Okay, now we're quite a few points behind. Stupid minion. So we got to be really careful here. Okay, that's a good ult. Kill him. Go for Callie instead of Odin. Yeah, she's still OP. I need a backup before I die. Uh-oh. Okay, good job, Medusa. So this is gonna come down to the wire. God damn it, I needed more mana or health than that. Yeah, this is where it's gonna come down. Anyone makes a mistake, they pretty much throw the game, so. This is really bad. Okay, that was really bad. Did not want to miss one of those. Okay, weird Odin ult. But I guess it stops us from going through. Oh, back up, Callie. Callie's still behind us. Really wish those minions would give us some points. Okay, this is where the game's gonna end. Oh, our Medusa got blown up before we could do anything. Alright, well, that's the first episode of Smite. If you guys did enjoy it, please like, subscribe, comment, share with your friends. Got a Twitter down below that'll stream on, notify you when a video goes live. Got a Twitch down below that I'll probably stream Smite on pretty often, if I had to guess. But yeah, I will see you guys next time with another episode of Smite. Just to let you see the ending screen. See, it's funny, because each champion has their own little animated win and loss thing. Ratatoskers is kind of, how do I put it? I don't know, just watch it. Watch the little guy. Hey, look, an acorn. Bam. Poor little Ratatosker. So yeah, I will see you guys next time with another episode of Smite. Peace out.